What? Yeah, he asked me. I mean, you can do it if you want. You want to? We can both do it. Like a dual thing.
Sorry.
You're good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Gabriel Wheeler on our stage.
Yeah.
All right, this first one is called Carolina Drama by the Raconteurs.
I'm not sure there's a point to the story, but I'm going to sell it again. So many other people try to tell the tale, now one of them knows the end. Junk house in South Carolina, held a boy the age of 10, along with his older brother Billy and the mother-in-law boyfriend, who was a triple loser with some blue tattoos that were given to him when he was young, and a drunk tower that was easy to lose, and thank God he didn't own a gun. Billy woke up in the back of his truck, took a minute to open his eyes. He took a peek into the back of the house and found himself a big surprise. He didn't see his brother, but there was his mother with the red-headed head in her hands. And the boyfriend had his gloves wrapped around an old priest trying to choke the man. Billy looked up from the window to the truck, threw up and had to struggle to stand. He saw that redneck bastard with a hammer turn that face into a shell of a man. That brings the poison up the fight of his life, but he was old and he was bound to lose. The boyfriend hit as hard as he could and knocked the priest right down to his shoes. But never actually meant the preacher lying there in the room. He heard himself say, "That must be my daddy." Then he knew what he was gonna do. Billy got up enough courage, took it up and got the first blunt thing he could find. It was a cold glass bottle of milk, but got delivered every morning and night. Broke in and saw the blood on the floor. He turned around and put the lock on the door. Looked dead into the boyfriend's eyes. His mother was a ghost too upset to cry. Took a step to the man on the ground. From his mouth trickled out a little out of a sound. Here the boyfriend shout, "Get out!" And Billy said, "Not till I know what this is all about." Well, preacher here was attacking your mama, but Billy noticed who was causing drama. So he took dead aim in his face and got the bottle on the man who left his dad in disgrace. Well, white milk dripped down with the blood, and my boyfriend fell on dead for good, right next to the preacher who was gasping for air. And Billy shouted, "Daddy, why'd you have to come back here?" Mother reached behind the sugar and honey and pulled out an envelope filled with money. And daddy gave us this, she collapsed in tears. He's been paying all the bills for years, mama. Put his body underneath the trees and put daddy in the truck and headed to Tennessee. Just then his little brother came in holding a milkman's hat and a bottle of gin. Oh. got another side to the story, but you wanna know how it ends. If you must know the truth about the tale, go and ask the milkman.